Right, so we have come to today the funeral temple, and there's going to be monks and a little memory of the guy who was a friend to, well, he was a relation, but also a friend to Tal's dad, and was there quite a lot for drinking. But who else? It's quite nice here. It's quite quiet. At least it's not wet and slippery. Not slippery. And obviously the relations. And then they'll probably end up going over the road there into the cremation area. So that's it for now. We're a bit early, so we'll see what happens in a minute. So nearly ready to start the celebrations. There's I think there's three monks. They normally come in threes. Obviously this is a funeral celebration. And of course the close relatives are the ones who will be taking part in the actual ceremony. And then obviously you've got everybody else behind me. So, don't know if anybody else is coming, but it doesn't look very many people are here. Obviously the important part is the family. Yeah, so I've sort of seen a funeral thing before because of mum and dad, but that was on video, so I wasn't actually here to participate. And we're very lucky, I'm sitting on the sofas. So I've been told it was alright, so it's actually a bit more comfortable than these chairs. So they have three monks. Sam?
Huh?
Sam Monk? Sam Monk?
Yeah.
And after three, three.
Seven or nine?
One, two, three. I think there's only One, two, three, three. Right, we'll come back in a moment when... So we have some monks arrive. Preliminary warm-up. We've got senior monks. And then the they're handing down some I think that's water. One, two, three, four, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine.
Kacchami.
Ah.